And this is what you do when the potato bursts in the oven.